A vice president-elect Kamala Harris is taking another step toward history. Today, she resigned from her Senate seat, formally ending her four-year Senate career. It's the final step before she is sworn in as the nation's first female vice president on Wednesday. Governor Gavin Newsom has named California's Secretary of State Alex Padilla to fill her seat.